It's been a winding road for the WWE superstar known as The Lock. And it certainly takes another unexpected twist here tonight against Doink the Clown.
I'd call that the understatement of the century, Cole. Is this really happening? And the better question, why?
I heard rumblings backstage that none other than The Rock may have something to do with how this match came together, which only confuses me more.
Bloody cover from the top! Oh my God, springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Oh man! And the pressure on Doink continues to mount.
Yeah, Doink needs to rethink his strategy fast.
Drop. He's lost some of his win now. Leg drop.
All right, that's it.
Ooh. Body boat.
And will this be it?